Hello friends, we are going to be building, I'm going to be taking you along with me today. I'm going to be building a Web3 app and smart contract. This is just honestly because it's a project that I really want to get, or technologies that I really want to get better at, and I thought why not just take you along with me and take you through the process, my thought process, what technologies I'm using, just different things like that. So let's go. It's Sunday today and I feel like I first, before anything, need a coffee. So I just ordered a coffee on Ritual and I'm going to go pick it up. Back in the truck, we got the coffee. I usually get matcha when I go here, but I was feeling like switching it up today. Don't ask me why. Got a little crazy. Got a cappuccino, which to me is crazy, just because I feel like I always get the same Americano. And now we are heading to the co-working space to start on the project. Okay, we're sitting down, about to start the project. Before I did this project, I took a tutorial on BuildSpace, which has amazing blockchain tutorials I found. So shout out to some of my subscribers on Instagram, actually, who told me about them. And what it really did, taking that tutorial, was teach me about the basics of different Web3 apps and Ethereum contracts and the technologies behind it. And it was really helpful to follow a tutorial along before starting my own project. So the purpose of this project, I think, as I mentioned, is just for learning purposes and also to show what I can do, where my blockchain skills are at. So hopefully I can continue to grow my career in the direction of blockchain. So that's really the purpose behind it. So the first thing we need to do here that I'm going to do is install Hardhat. I actually have it already installed, but I'll install it again just so you can understand the process. And the purpose of Hardhat is it's a package, and I don't know if it's a package actually. Let me read you their definition. So I'm learning just like you are. So Hardhat is a development environment to compile, deploy, test, and debug Ethereum software. It helps developers manage and automate reoccurring tasks that are inherent to the process of building smart contracts. So it's really going to help you with the building the smart contract process and through the entire, I guess it's a development environment. So yeah, I've only used it a few times when taking tutorials. I'm excited to kind of play around with it more, and I feel like one of the best ways to learn is actually just building your own project, so that's what we're going to do. Okay, so now that we have Hardhat installed, we got our project ready to go, the next thing we need to do is start on our smart contract. So for those of you who don't really know what a smart contract is, I'm going to try and put it into simple terms, and I think the more you know about something, the easier it is to put into simple terms, so I'm still getting there, but I think this will help me as you. So I wrote down here, I actually have on page here. So it says a smart contract is an agreement between two people in the form of computer code. They run on the blockchain, of course, and they are stored on a public database that cannot be changed. The transactions that happen in a smart contract are processed by the blockchain, which means they can be sent automatically without a third party. Okay, so I'm going to pull up on screen here what exactly, or an example of a smart contract. We can pause this video here. And you can see the smart contract. Okay, so it's one of those things for me anyways that the more I get into this, the more you do things, the better you become at understanding all these technologies, and they're still really new to a lot of people. So it's totally fine that, you know, you don't know it all, and we kind of just figure it out together. Anyways, that's what a smart contract is in a nutshell, and now we're gonna start building one. Okay, so I'm going to refer to the BuildSpace project just for how they built the smart contract. I already went through this project and I'm essentially going to be building my own, but I'm still so new that I feel like I need to have a reference point when creating these things, so this is going to be my reference point. So it's like kind of like I always say, follow a tutorial and then build upon it, make your own thing. So now that we have, that's essentially our smart contract. Obviously you can get a lot more complex than that, but at the very basics, that's what it is. So now what we need to do is we need to deploy it, compile it, and then ensure that our console log will actually run. First, we need to hydrate because we've had a lot of coffee today and definitely not enough water. So water is everything. Okay. of a break because I want to really talk about why I'm learning these technologies and really what the purpose of them all is and what my goal is. What is my end goal? So my end goal, honestly, for these technologies is to obviously become a blockchain developer. As you know, I'm a software developer professionally for 4 years and it's amazing, but honestly, I was just kind of losing my spark. I don't know what it was. And I felt like I needed to, I don't know, it was time for something new. And that's why when I came across blockchain, I was like, oh my gosh, this is amazing. I'm really enjoying it. And it just kind of reignited my interest in technology and coding that was kind of just like mundane before. And I think it's because for me, it's not necessarily about like the money or the investing or that side of things. It's more so about building this really cool technology and how it can change our future and improve our future and just all of that. And it's just so exciting to me, the possibilities. And that's what really, yeah, it really excites me and got me going on it. So I definitely do want to pursue it, you know, as a career and specialize in that. There are so many different areas you can specialize in with software development that I've always been really open-minded, and hey, maybe it will change still, but right now I definitely see it going in this direction, so yeah, it's fun. I'm curious to know, are you interested in blockchain, and if so, what part of it? Let me know in the comments down below, and I'll ensure that we can do more videos together going through it, and honestly, I just wanna learn with you, like grow with you, learn with you, and you know, get better every day, because that's the whole point of this channel, is just to be like, your coding buddy or your friend and connect on both personal things and career things and also coding and our journeys with it. So let me know down below what other kind of coding videos you want to see, if you like these style of videos where I'm learning new technologies with you. I'm really curious to know.
Okay, I realized I didn't really talk about what I'm building for my project. So essentially I'm just going to be building a really small web app with the purpose of people can go to it and learn a little bit about me. I don't know if it'll be done by the time this video goes up, but I'll make sure to include it in the link if it is, or if it's not, I'll let you know when it is done so you can go check it out. And the whole purpose is it's going to essentially be reflecting the tutorial I did on Build Space, but I'm trying to build it on my own. And that's just a challenge to see how much I understand on my own, where my skills are at. I'm still referencing the tutorial again, just because I'm totally not there yet. But that's kind of what I'm building. So it'll be a page you can go to, it'll tell a little bit about me. And the cool part is you can actually send a wave to me. So just like a, hey, what's going on? And I can send it back. So it makes it really interactive that way.
Okay, so I'm gonna try putting you down here and see. So I just left the co-working space and very exciting. I have to go get a car wash. It's what I am dreading doing, but Paul is insistent that I need to take better care of my vehicle. So I get asked a lot what vehicle I drive, which I think is kind of strange. I don't really know why, but I drive a Range Rover Autobiography, which we are in right now. And I don't like to go get gas and I don't like to go to the car wash. So those two things, according to Paul, are part of having a big girl vehicle. Do you agree with him? Or are you like me and kind of lazy? But it is a really wonderful truck, so I need to take very good care of it. This is a fact. Yeah, but anyways, where I got on my smart contract, I finished it to the point that it is on the blockchain and complete, but it's very, very simple, like of what the smart contract actually is. So I decided I'm going to push to GitHub this project, and just so you can see the code as we kind of follow along, as you follow along with it. But right now when you go to it, you will see that it's essentially like the Build Space tutorial, because that's just what I'm getting used to building with, like the structure and the steps taking and all that, and then from there just kind of adding on to it and making it my own. So anyways, I think it's pretty fun. Last thing I'll quickly touch on is, so when I say that I want to, I guess at work, for me at work, one of the great things about where I work on the consulting side of things is that I can constantly be on different projects if I choose to be. So it's like, yeah, it's a con in the sense that you're working with different technologies if you want that to be a con. But one of the great things is if you find something you're really interested in, you can really hone in on that. And so my goal anyways is to be on a blockchain project by the end of 2022. So then I can really gain more skills and experience, and it just makes sense since that's the way I really want my my career to go. So that is my thought process.
I'm just getting home, but I want to film for you or show you when I open the door. The dogs go like nuts. Let me show you.
Hello, 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 sir. Hello. Hi, Harry. Come say hi. Oh my goodness, look at you. You're so big. Best. Oh, wow. Oh, the breath.
This is honestly though the best thing to come home to is, well, I mean, plus if Paul was here, it'd be even better, but he is at, he's watching football right now. So the doggies just come and greet you like you're a celebrity every time you walk in the door. I mean, hello, Mr. Muggs. Say hi. Look at him. Look at this face. Okay, so because Paul is watching football at a friend's house, it's just me for dinner. So I'm gonna make dinner and do a Peloton ride. I need to work out and kind of just get prepared for tomorrow. Tomorrow's Monday, so I need to get back into the swing of things. So just kind of take some time, write out a to-do list, and that's gonna be my night. But I will make another video following up for my first smart contract because we need to continue on with it. So stay tuned for that. Leave in the comments down below if you like the style of videos where I kind of go through what I am learning, what I am programming. And if you haven't already, hit that subscribe button for more tech and coding related videos. And I will see you all soon.